Is it bad when your urine is clear?
Dark yellow urine is a sign of bad dehydration. Yellow is normal.
And mine is clear.
It may simply be so diluted that it looks clear. That's not bad, but a sign of proper hydration.
When should I be worried?
If it is red, to the ER you should head. If it is orange, what rhymes with orange?
I think there is a place in Wales that rhymes with orange.
If it is a mix of red and yellow, you may have an STD or UI, so you're a sad fellow.
What would be a mix of yellow and red?
Red in urine is from blood, unless you're taking some really funky drugs. Orange is usually a sign of internal bleeding from a bladder infection or STD pustules that broke, but it can be from some meds.
Then my clear urine is a relief.
It's a sign of something healthy.
I don't know if it is healthy.
It is a sign that there's nothing wrong, like blood loss. If it is cloudy and clear, you could still have a bacterial infection.
Lovely. No, gross.
And clear but burning can be a sign of an STD or urinary tract infection in the early stages.
Does it always lead to bleeding?
No, but bleeding is always bad. And if you can't pee, that's cause to go to the ER.
Why would that be an emergency?
If you have asthma, the inflammation can constrict the airways. How bad does an internal infection have to be so that your pipes close up?
Okay, that's an emergency.
But if you have clear urine but you know you are dehydrated, then you probably have diabetes.
Oh, great, now I can panic.
If it is green, it's because you had too much asparagus. If you have blue urine, you might have gotten it from medications.
That's a rainbow I never hoped to see.